center has directly intervened into Assam, Mizoram interstate border dispute, with a Union Home Secretary Ajay Kumar Bhalla holding a high-level meeting through video conference today with chief secretaries of both states. We have this report.
Less than 36 hours after reports of violence and arson along the interstate border between Assam and Mizoram, the Union Home Ministry has directly intervened into the matter. Union Home Secretary Ajay Kumar Bhalla convened a high-level meet attended by chief secretaries of both Assam and Mizoram to discuss the contentious issue. From the Assam side, besides Chief Secretary Kumar Sanjay Krishna, Commissioner and Secretary Home Gyanendra Tripathi, ADGP Mukesh Agarwala, Kachar DC Kirti Jali and SP Kachar Bhavar Lal Meena also attended the video conference. Meanwhile, Mizoram Home Secretary and State DGP accompanied Chief Secretary Lalmin Mawia Chuwango in Aizawl. Although officials are tight-lipped about the discussion held, it is understood that stress was put on amicable solution of the interstate border row.
Government of India, Government of Assam, Government of Mizoram, all are committed to bring normalcy. So that is a general direction. National highway should remain clear. So these are the things which we have discussed and decided, and we will take steps for that. I have already visited the border areas of Kachar, and today I am going to visit the border areas of other districts. So our priority is to bring normalcy and enhance the harmony between the people living in the border areas and maintain peace.
Assam, meanwhile, has rushed in a team of top officials to take stock of the situation in the affected area. Commissioner and Secretary Home Gyanendra Tripathi and ADGP Mukesh Agarwala are in Kachar to monitor the situation. Mizoram too has rushed in additional police personnel to the affected area in Kolasib, even as local magistrates have appealed for calm. In the meantime, Assam Chief Minister Sarbananda Sonowal discussed the issue with Union Home Minister Amit Shah today. The latter assured all possible support to help resolve the matter amicably. Earlier yesterday, Mizoram Chief Minister Zoram Thanga had convened an emergency cabinet meeting to discuss the issue and take appropriate steps. Not only this, Assam Chief Minister Sarbananda Sonowal also apprised the PMO and the Union Home Ministry of the situation and had a telephonic conversation with Mizoram Chief Minister Zoram Thanga on the interstate border dispute. Both chief ministers resolved to settle the differences amicably. Meanwhile, situation in the affected area, which is in between the Kachar district of Assam and Kolasib district of Mizoram, is now normal and presence of police personnel has been increased on both sides. At least four people were injured and several temporary structures burnt in a territory dispute between the interstate border residents on Saturday evening. This was the second such dispute along the interstate border this month. With inputs from Vikram Sarkar in Silchar and Isaac Zoram Sangha in Aizawl, News Desk Report, Northeast Live.